Time for the Twilight Saga. We're talking vampires.
But this doesn't have to do with the movie itself. It has to do with your face.
And Nadine's here to explain the latest beauty trend that is all about your blood.
Oh, yes. If your face needs some tightening TLC, you might want to consider a new procedure now available in the Valley. It's called the Vampire Facelift, and it has a very bloody twist.
This is Michelle, pre-vampire facelift.
I was hoping that they would be able to do some lift around the nasal folds here and around the chin area.
Instead of going for a cliche surgery, Michelle opted for something a little different.
We draw your blood.
A vampire facelift, courtesy of Dr. Kevin Aster.
So I use a filler first to inject areas that have lost volume.
The Scottsdale doc is only one of two professionals certified in the Valley to perform these vampire facelifts. The blood-sucking procedure uses your blood to revamp your skin.
We're using your own body's producing mechanisms to enhance or rejuvenate the skin.
He says this beauty buzz gives your face a young, tight, collagen-infused makeover.
There is no danger in it. There is no side effects.
Here's how it works. First, Dr. Aster injects a filler mixture in numerous spots around your face. After, he takes out blood from your arm, re-injecting it over the filler. The bloody concoction then works its magic, rejuvenating the skin.
It was very easy, it was quick, and because of the numbing cream, I barely felt the sticks. I felt like I could tell immediate difference in the lift right around here. Just a little bit of lift and a little bit more volume around this area that was kind of starting to sag.
Say sayonara to sagging. Take a look at Michelle's post pictures. Thanks to a very vampire-like procedure.
Ooh. Oh, yes. Now, here's the deal. It's quick and easy, but not cheap, costing about $1,500 per treatment.
Ooh.
The doctor says you'll see results within 3 months, and it will last an average 1 year.
Okay, I got a question.
Okay.
And this is medical, so if you can't answer, no,
I'll try.
All right. Why even inject the blood after putting in the filler? What does the blood do?
Because the mixture works together. Because the blood is natural, it adds extra volume and texture and color to the areas that need it.
Okay.
So it provides like a younger, tighter look on your
makes
face.
Makes it more natural looking, the collagen might.
Yes, and it's a really good alternate to surgery.
If you had the money, would you do it?
Me? Yes. Not yet.
She doesn't need
I'm not asking that later down the road.
Come on.
That's a good response,
Oprah, that was a really bad, that was a really horrible question.
Yeah,
I am so sorry.
But like, not so much here, but
you
right
never
in
ask ladies if you'll ever get a procedure done. Paul, my mother taught me that a long time ago. But some
but
people,
would it be something
you
that
know
you'd
what?
Consider?
I think people would consider it, especially, it is expensive, $1,500 per treatment, but it's dramatically less than a surgical facelift.
Okay. I'm sorry, Nadine, for that question.
I'll get over it.